Mirror, mirror on the wall, who's the fairest of them all? Me, of course, right? But that's really not the question. The question is, should you be wearing makeup on camera if you're doing a video blog or not?
It's me. Do I need makeup?
Yes.
I'm just a YouTube blogger. Do I really need to wear makeup?
If you want to be credible and memorable, yes. People need makeup for many reasons. First of all, you don't want to look tired and you don't want to look foolish. You really want to look professional. You want to look healthy and vibrant, and makeup can help you achieve that goal.
I'm going to take my glasses off and I have no makeup on. Okay, this is my before shot. Right, Kim? Before. This is Joelle. No makeup.
What I'm doing now is evening your skin tone. I'm matching your skin tone and I'm utilizing a foundation to make sure that everything is nice and even. This has got its sunscreen in it and it's incredibly even underneath the eyes. And I'm going to make sure that everything is really, really easy. We're evening up with a wide concealer brush so that we get everything evened up. All the dark pigment on the lid, look down. And now look up. Good. Now we've evened under the skin. We can see the difference. Can you see that? Now it's time to put blush on.
Blush time.
Yay! Okay, so now we've evened your skin tone. Mm-hmm. That means you have no color in your face and you're going to look chalky white unless we put the color back. But we're going to put the color where we want it, not where it naturally occurs. So what I'm going to do is ask you to smile, and I'm going to put it on the apples of your cheeks.
Over here, Sean. It's time for lips.
It's time for lips. Look at you. What a difference.
Wait until I show you the before, because if you've forgotten, I'm going to show it to you again. Lip time.
Okay. Some lips. Oh, pretty. Pretty, soft, natural. Smile for me. Yeah. All right, girlfriend.
What do you think?
I like it. Mm. Much more professional, very polished. Gives me something warm and pretty to look at and focuses me to your eyes. And that's what we're trying to do.
Mm-hmm.
What do you think?
And then what with the hair? Just fluff it?
Yep, with the hair, you've got great hair. Let's give you some. You got to make sure that all these little pieces are down when you're on camera, but we do need to fluff your hair and then smooth out all the
And do I need mascara or no mascara?
Yeah, mascara is always good. We can always do any type of mascara. You can use your mascara, you can curl your lashes, not curl your lashes, you can even wear false lashes. So definitely go with some mascara.
Okay, so Kim. Really? It looks amazing. Doesn't that look amazing? You need to have makeup on, right?
Mm-hmm. What did that take?
Right. It didn't take that long. It was 15 minutes. And if you ladies that are out there video blogging and everything, if you don't have makeup on, you just look like yucky.
Well, you look washed out.
Right.
It just doesn't look polished. It looks like you're, you know, at home working in the yard. I mean, it really, if you're going to look like a professional, you're going to put yourself out there, have some presence.
Right. And the other thing is, it's always good to look like a movie star, don't you think? I mean, it's a good thing. It's like, why not look a little bit like Angelina, Kate, and all those people?
Well, if you
want
to go glam, you can go glam. It's not for everyone.
Hmm. But this is not glam, really. This is just a nice look.
It is.
Well, thank you, Kim.
You're so welcome.
I'm Joelle Norwood, the media mama. Don't forget what I looked like before, because I look so much better right now. Take care, and I'll see you on the next video. Bye-bye for now.